Alright, what's up guys, Cody here. Alright, so this is actually my second time making the same video. It's been messing up a lot, but I think we finally got it now. So basically I'm playing Swain today. I have about over 500 games with him. Of course, you know. Just wanted to talk to you guys. I'm new to this a little bit. So, yeah. Playing against some Jace. I started super late. My computer like crashing when I was recording, or like shut down or whatever. And when I started, he was already level 5, so it kind of just like screwed me a little bit. Actually, I should have just got some cards. So yeah, it's been a total mess. But still, I'm dueling with my friend right now. I actually think he's jungling. Yes, he is. Hey. All right. Jace is very taking advantage of how late I started, so we're definitely gonna make some work. Make sure we ward. I can show my runes and masteries after this. I don't know if the other people. The masteries are definitely from other people's, but my runes I kind of suck myself because I've been playing so much. I just. I just, you know, smoke the blunt too, so I'm pretty, I'm pretty content, you know what I'm saying? But honestly, he has no mana, so even if someone did come gank me, I really only have to worry about one person, and one person doesn't really like scare me, so. So, he's already building magic resist, so obviously we know we need magic pin. I don't really know if, I really don't know if I want to build boost first or rod first, but, yeah, that's how we do. Alright, now we're gonna go for Rift. Oh my god, I didn't even have my ult up. What a dumbass. I'm not even gonna tell him that. Oh man, I can't believe I just did that. Hell no. I could have probably saved his life then. For real. Yo, I hope they're not about to take rips. Damn, let me get that bomb. Ooh, you got a nice ass hit left for me too.
Oh yeah.
Alright. God, that's okay. It's all Gucci. Waste your man a black. Damn. Sorry, I got CP, so. He's such a faggot. So, I mean, even though we're down, you know what I'm saying, 2 kills, we're okay because, you know, farm's not too... Well, actually, I mean, it is pretty bad, but, I mean, still do a lot of damage. Still got 2k gold, I'm not really worried about it. Bad game. I'm just happy my friend's actually carrying me right now. That's so gay. I really don't see why we would lose this, to be honest, so... Why is he crying?
The one and only, Skinny!
Oh man, stressful game, stressful game, that's for sure. That is for damn sure.
Do it soon!
Oh shit. There we go. Clean up. Clean up. Oh, you gotta get him. So basically, I always build bitches first. Well, actually, that's a lot. If they have more AP, I build it first, but I like it because it heals your ult by 30%. So your heals, you don't need your ultimate, it's actually like 30% stronger, and it's really, really, really handy. This is getting pretty decent. Damn, my boy's finessing right now. Killing it. I started super late this game. My computer shut down. It was a really bad game for me. Definitely expect more though. This shit we're learning. Get out of there for sure. I mean, this is pretty much. I mean, I thought we could have had him there, bro, but,
Oh, man, see, yeah, I like to play the 3 fights, you know, I'm only 23, I'm a girlfriend.
I'm just kidding. I don't think. Oh, what the fuck? Wow, that. Gotta kill the ACD first. I didn't see if they all died. I was kind of go home, but it was way too long. Thank you. This is in the fucking game, bro. Fuck this. Baron. It's gonna be this, but I am gonna watch out for this long ass fucking. We'll be right back. think that gin is actually gold too. It's pretty good though. I like gin. I like doing a gin and a team support. I like playing team support when I have a good gin. It's a perfect fucking combo, really. That was a really good comeback. I'm not gonna lie, I was pretty pissed off in the beginning just because like I was doing so poorly. But it was just, you know, the computer going down and that's it.
Alright, well. Oh, man.
Oh, I still got an S on Swain too. I got 20 assists, not too bad. I got about, you know, 405k points on the swing. Alright, so I own a lot of fucking champions too, though, but like a lot. I've played for a long, long time. Alright, so for my swing, I use magazine casing and then cooldowns. But three of them are just scaling abilities from level 18. I get that extra boost, of course, all three ability powers, and then you get the scaling health. You know, I determine late game earlier than early game, you know, so it works out perfect for me. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, Vasquez.